Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
Damn door's stuck again. No, can't open or close it. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance? Yeah, a hole.
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's moved to the far side, past the bullpen. Do your best to keep quiet.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One collar in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit.
Nope.
Damn. Morgue's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
Protecting Gotham. You should try doing the same. human body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
I swear, cross my ticker, I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
You still got that meat? I need some back.
The piggies cook every night. I ain't got no crust left.
Oh, man.
What I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. No, thank you. Let's hope that's the last we'll see of Ra's al Ghul. I guess the cat was finally dragged in. Morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Get on with it.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kinda took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You wanna play detective, Brooke? You're in the wrong city.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner. Digging pretty deep into Red Hood.
Someone there?
My file. This wouldn't have cut it when a Gordon was in charge. Robin's file. They assume he's been one person the whole time. Write this himself? Mm-hmm. locked. Of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Found it. The forensics team? Did someone target them specifically?
Be careful.
Good. Still breathing.
Beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess, which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Classic. Langstrom, guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
We got you. And watch out, SWAT incoming. Seems Batman could access police tech. Let me try something. Have fun in the dark, cops.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out, we'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
No problem. See you when you get back.
We know you're in here. We're going to rescue.
Batgirl's here!
Belfry, the GCPD is on to me.
Careful. It wouldn't be good to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Of course.
Thank you.